In Game of Thrones Season 1, Episode 3, Jaime said this to Ser Barristan the Bold.
You killed Simon Toyne with a counter riposte. Best move I ever saw.
Hold up, was that English? Sort of. Jaime said counter riposte, that's the British English version. Counter riposte would be the American English, but Jaime's the man, so we're gonna go with counter riposte today. Riposte is a French word for retort. So, what is a counter riposte? A retort squared, or a retort of a retort, a counter retort. Yeah, that didn't really help, did it? It's gonna make sense, stay with me. So this right here, scorpion bolt to the chest, that does not qualify as a counter riposte. This doesn't either, that's just a hammer to the face. Tail smash, Hulk smash, and foot stomp. But this right here, this is a riposte. A riposte is when you parry a blow and then you attack. Remember, the word riposte means retort. So you parry, then you retort. You parry, then you attack. Look at this here. This is just a block, not a parry. But check this out. That's a parry. You knock the attacker's blade aside. Parry, attack. Block. Parry. Attack. So, there were two riposte there. Riposte. Block. Riposte. But that's not what Jaime was talking about. Because John did both of those riposte. Barristan's move is even cooler. A counter riposte is a riposte in response to a riposte. You attack, but your opponent parries your attack and then attacks you. Riposte number one. But you then parry his or her attack and re-attack. Riposte numero dos. The second riposte is a counter riposte. Make sense? So that's what Jaime was referring to. That's what Jaime saw Ser Barristan Selmy do to the leader of the Kingswood Brotherhood, Simon Toyne, when Barristan, Jaime, and Ser Arthur Dayne fought those guys and defeated them.
Oh, you traitor father teach you that!